The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 143 pounds, Josh Matthews.
This one's going to be electric.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 378 pounds, Tyson.
I've been in plenty of steel cage matches myself, and I can assure you, every single one of them took a chunk out of me, figuratively and sometimes literally. Look at this scar right here, Cole.
I can tell you, this steel is incredibly unforgiving. These competitors are going to want to avoid it at all costs.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank. Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's gotta be it.
Okay. Oh my God, he's going for it. I don't think his chances are good, but he's going for it.
Wow, what a climb. That's looking for the victory, all right.
Oh, look at him here. Look at him here.
Yeah, he's making another break for it. He's going for it, and he's not looking back. Oh, my gosh, what action.
Hey. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Takes to the air.
Wow. Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Going for broke. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Looking for all the glory here.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. He's starting to rise up the cage wall here. And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
Hey, there he goes.
It's different this time. Now there's no escape.
Yeah, this is where the four sides of 15-foot steel come into play.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That elbow will leave you dazed. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Now you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
And now he's forced back down off the cage.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
We got a couple.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Tyson.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an